Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Dark Souls
welcome
3.
Home.
So
very
I decided
well,
I probably have some souls, so I need 15,600. So let's see if we can get that. So we need what, 5,000? 6,000? 6,000 something. Okay.
5,600
sand, that should be okay. Not sure what to put points into now. I have so many those, I have now those nice strength weapons. Maybe I should put something to strength. Why not?
Alright.
And let's get back to this huge area of this smoldering lake or whatever. So I think King's Chamber. Demon ruins. We didn't find this one by just going from here. Alright, let's get here. So we did some exploring from here. What? Are you joking me? Wow, that was ridiculous, the damage. It's not much space there as well. And I don't think he wants to come to us. Come on. Come, bro. That's it. What? What the fuck? Okay, so this ball dies with the guys. Okay, that's worth knowing, that's for sure. Okay, I remember this. We didn't go in here before. Oh shit, a lot of poison. So much poison. Spear, okay. This guy. Ooh, Isaac Pyromancy Tome. That's it. Isaac Pyromancy Tome. guess that was it. Which is fine, that's a great find. And then in here, if I remember correctly, that's where we fall to the ground and we got in here. Okay. So then we can go down here. Door ahead. Alright. Holy shit. What? And we were at the end in here. I remember looking at this. I remember we were on the other side. There was a lot of guys, I think. Okay. Then all right, Amber. Up at the end. Sorry, that's a backstop. Alright, I'm not sure if we've been here. Okay. That we have been here already, but you never know. Yeah, okay, we've definitely been there. That's 100% sure. And we actually, is that, that takes us outside, right? No. Okay, that takes us back, so, what? I am lost a bit. So we went down here. Oh, I didn't see this guy. To go through that area. Was it in here? Yeah. Let's fucking run through it. Jesus, the shards. Oh, I forgot to put the Estus in. Definitely have Estus shard, so that's where the yeah. We don't need to go there. That's what the dark dude is. That's where those guys are. Oh yeah, we're on the right track to try to get back to the. Return to that area. Are you gonna fall, bro? He did. Nice. All right. Okay, I just kill them because don't want them to bother me. I think then we went here. where the big dude is. Not the big dude, but actually we didn't check that this area. I remember that we didn't check it because the fire guy dropped down. Not sure if there is anything in here, but are they fucking joking me? Oh, come on! That's bollocks, because I couldn't hit and I couldn't roll away. Okay, but at least we know where to go now. So it's this way, right? Right? Not sure now. Okay. Just run in circles. Oh no! Why I thought it was... Okay, I messed up something. Why I'm messing this up? I thought I already know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe it was here. No, it wasn't here. That's 100%. Oh, maybe. I wish I could look out a bit more. Has to be here. And then what? Oh, okay. And then here. Then we can stop. Oh, one of them gave me large. This one gave large as well. Fuck. Fuck yeah. Alright. Now, this is Black Knight. Okay. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Yes. Alright. I don't think there was anything in here, but those guys deserve to die. Just wanted to make sure, because you never know, there's something hidden. So in here there is the area with those fuckers. I don't really wanna fight them anymore. I wonder if we can just run. I guess we can. One is coming. Come on, bro. Are you coming at me? Come on. If you're coming at me, come on. Come at me. Alright. So now, question is, like, this guy should be gone. Usually, if you take care of those, they're not here anymore. Yeah. So now we wanna try the spell and basically die. I think we're gonna die. Alright, let's do it. So, flesh sweat. Ooh! Oh shit! Okay, it's definitely worth it because it's a spell or pyromancy that we'll need for the trophies. Okay, let's see how well I know the place now. Didn't even notice me. Okay, let's see if we can get the large shards. No. Okay. Don't want to go there. So. Go here, and here. Alright, and then just basically want to fucking... run like that. Alright, one more thing in here. I don't care about my souls. Alright. Amber. Okay. Why not? Okay, so this spot is done. Only two left. Let's see what's next. We can defeat the... oh shit. Okay. There was a knight in here. Vision of knight. Anything hidden in here? No, but there is an item there. Alright, man. Let's dance. Maybe I can kick him down. What? Fucking hell. Why I can't stagger? I really don't understand. When he hits me, I am staggered. But when I hit them, fucking they are not. I don't get that. Anyway, we'll have this will have a good amount of Estus now, so large titanite. Actually, I know what I'm going to do. I know what I'm going to do, guys. Run, forest, run. I'm trying to kick him. Why? He staggers me so bad that I can't even roll. That's ridiculous. Damage is off the fucking. I can't even. He can hit so many times. God, those black knights. Not even worth it. Alright. I just wanted to run past him, but then I said I can do it. I wanted to kick him down, but he can do fucking. He has a huge sword and he can do combo of 4. It's so hard to predict shit in this game, I have to say, in compared to previous ones. They had some patterns, but in here, like, he has a hard attack, and then you think you can attack after it. Ooh. What? Holy shit. This stuff again. Okay, it's behind the. Bone Willis? Okay. Maybe we can get to the fucking thingy from here and get rid of it. Oh shit. shit. Fuck it. Let's see what's there. No, there's nothing. Well, at least I don't think there is anything there. Whoa, shit, I didn't see them. Fucking managed to hit me. Be wary of Duo. Be wary of Nimble One. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, I don't like this one. Oh, man. Those two. Oh, there it is. Oh, man. I thought they would see me. I was wondering if I can pull one. Yes. Okay. I don't know how well it's gonna be with this one, but I think we stopped the fucking thingy. Okay. Resignation. Alright. That was definitely worth it. I did it. Vision of regret. Holy shit, yeah. It seems there might be a cave. You see where all those crabs are over there? There is a cave there. And if we want to, we can go down there, but do we really want? We probably don't. By jumping, it's a bit high, but shit, fall damage is ridiculous in this game. Maybe it's not a cave there. I was thinking there might be an item there. Alright, I think we can we can try and fight this thingy in here. It did this, and then it does this. We can run around. Okay. I cannot hit it with this. I need a longer weapon. The thing is, we don't see how much health it has. Shoots the other way, but you never know. Might fucking turn and shoot at us. I think I can do 3 hits. Can we see how much health it has? Lightning stake and undead bone shard. Fuck yeah! Alright, went there to these ruins. What's in here? Time for joy. Is that a boss fight? Might be. Alright guys, I think we still have some areas to check inside in here, so we're gonna take a break in here, and yeah, in next episode, yeah, that's not the bonfire we're using, and in the next episode, I don't know, do we kill the boss? Probably not. What I'm going to do is I'm gonna travel to Firelink Shrine, and I'm just gonna use this shard, and as well we have Estus shard, I'm gonna burn the bone and get the Estus shard put in. So yeah, that's the plan, guys. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.